Introducing the Artboard Mockups plugin for Adobe Express. Elevate your design projects with high-quality, realistic mockups directly within Adobe Express. Featuring an ever-expanding library of mockup items spanning a wide range of categories, this plugin streamlines your workflow, allowing you to bring your creative visions to life effortlessly. Let's dive into how it works. Begin by launching Adobe Express and either open an existing project or start a new one from scratch. In this tutorial, we'll focus on crafting a t-shirt design and swiftly generating a realistic mockup for it. Navigate to the search bar and enter t-shirt to search. Then select a template from the Adobe Express library to get started. Once you've opened the Adobe Express editor, navigate to the left toolbar and open the add-ons menu. Search for Artboard Mockups and open the plugin details. Click the Add button at the bottom and install the plugin. This will open the plugin interface on the right side, where you can view all available mockup items as a list. Since we're focusing on a t-shirt design, let's select the apparel category. For now, choose only free items to see how it functions. Let's proceed with the top view wrinkled t-shirt mockup to render our design. After selecting an item, you will move to this section to render and preview your design in real time. You have the option to drop an image or choose to import from the current page. This will import your design onto this customization surface section. You can resize or reposition your page design within this small canvas. You can also use the Fit or Fill off buttons below to cover the entire surface with your design. Additionally, you can select any color as a background color from this color section, applying it as a background color on the surface. If you wish to apply the color only from the mockup background color, you can make your page design background transparent. After making a change on your page, you need to return to the Artboard Mockup plugin interface and press the Import Current Page button to update the mockup item. Now, as you see, it retrieves the design from your page, but maintains the background color from the plugin color section. To obtain the exact same color from your page design, navigate to the background color section at the top, go to the Custom tab, and retrieve the color code there. Then, paste the same color code into the plugin color picker. From the Shadow Opacity slider, you can adjust the ground shadow opacity. Now, let's create a new page and import our mockup. For instance, if you're preparing to create a presentation with this mockup, head to the Resize menu at the top, select Presentation, and then press the Resize button. Next, navigate to the right sidebar to the Artboard Mockup section and press the Add to Page button. This action will add the mockup item's final rendered version to the page as an image layer. Following this, you can resize, reposition, and apply any filter just like a normal image layer. Additionally, you have the option to add other mockup items or design elements to enhance your presentation design with realistic mockups. Lastly, let's delve into customizing a multi-surface mockup item. While the t-shirt mockup offered only one surface for customization, the Artboard Mockup library includes many items that feature several surfaces on which to place your design. This time, let's explore a premium item to demonstrate how straightforward it is to set up an account and gain access to all items. For a coffee brand logo design, I aim to find a box mockup with multiple surfaces. You'll notice that some items display a crown icon, indicating they are exclusively available to premium Artboard Studio users. To activate and unlock all items, navigate to and click the Login or Sign Up button located at the bottom of the plugin window. This action directs you to the Artboard Studio app login page, where you can create a new free account or log in with an existing account. Depending on your account type at Artboard Studio, you will gain access to the premium items. After logging in, you'll be greeted by a page confirming your successful connection. You can then close this page and return to Adobe Express. Back in Adobe Express, clicking the Reload Plugin button is the next step. You should now see your own name, signifying a successful connection between your Artboard Studio and Adobe Express accounts. Since I already possess a premium account on Artboard Studio, I have the freedom to use items from any category. For this design, I'm selecting a box mockup from the Boxes category, specifically one with an upper left view. Placing my design on the page and on the box mockup item reveals white empty surfaces still awaiting customization. When you select a multi-surface mockup item, the Select Surface section becomes available. This section allows you to choose which part of the mockup item you wish to customize. Notice how, upon switching to the left design surface, the customization ratio also changes, indicating that I am now designing or coloring only the left side of the box. You have the option to import a design from the page or apply any color of your choosing. Now, moving on to customize the right design surface, I select the surface from the drop-down menu here and apply the same color. With these steps, my box mockup is fully customized and ready for use within any project. This is how you can create amazing mockups with Adobe Express using the Artboard Mockups plugin. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comment section below.